My name is John Bowden. I'm an assistant professor here at the University of Florida. And today we're going to be sampling seagrass in the Indian River Lagoon system. Our lab focuses on measuring PFAS, and of course PFAS has been found in this area. We did a study a couple years ago where we found high PFAS levels in manatees. And so today we're trying to figure out what the source of that exposure is by monitoring what's in seagrass.